Most attack ads are based on a thin layer of truth, and then the rest forces you to make a huge leap in logic. And that's the case of the latest Paulsen attack ad on Dean Phillips.
Charged with ignoring sexual harassment and discrimination at his companies.
The ad, Time's Up, is one of several accusing Dean Phillips of looking the other way when harassment was going on at Allina Health.
Yet Phillips and the board did nothing.
It's based on a lawsuit brought against the Allina Woodlake Clinic in 2007 while Phillips was a volunteer on the Allina board. But the lawyer who brought the case on behalf of the victims settled it out of court, was stunned to see that it was used in an attack ad.
Dean Phillips had absolutely nothing to do with this case. And to see this being played out on an ad as if it's a fact was bad. My clients wrote a letter saying, this is really traumatic for us to see this on the air.
The Paulsen ad also alarmed Bill George, who used to run Medtronic and now teaches at the Harvard Business School, because of the chilling effect it could have on business leaders who want to volunteer.
But really, it's beyond the pale to attack people who served on a board. And this, of course, 11 years ago on an issue that was settled, that this issue never got to the board.
Allina took the rare step of reacting to the ads. The truth is, Allina Health took appropriate action consistent with our values and safe workplace policies. The employment of the person who was the subject of these allegations ended in January of 2007.
So yes, there was an harassment suit brought against Allina in 2007 while Dean Phillips was a volunteer on the board. But the case never rose to the level where the board would need to get involved, and Phillips had nothing to do with it. So the only thing we can verify this ad is that it's extremely misleading. For KARE 11 News, I'm John Croman.